Hey guys, it's Rainbow Rare here, and today I'll be showing you how to build a luxury rabbit cage. Yes, Piggy. What you need is quartz stairs, wooden trapdoor, cauldron, dispenser, pillar quartz, water bucket, carrots, quartz slab, block of quartz, dark oak fence gate, glowstone, white stained glass, red wool, and stone pressure plate, or a wooden one, depending on what you like more. So, to start off, get your pillar quartz block and build three up. Leave a three block gap, and then build three up again. And then do the same thing until you have a 9x9 space in the middle. You're gonna build the walls with just plain quartz. You're gonna empty out the floor and add red wool so it has a comfortable place to rest, and fill the rest up other than the middle with quartz and put a glowstone in the middle, so that would light up the whole place. You can choose to add quartz here as well, or you can leave it as grass, up to you. Put white stained glass as the front and leave a one block gap at the bottom so that it can go out if it wants to. Build like a staircase like so. And add quartz block all around. And then add like a glass stained dome. So it has a second level on top as well. I forgot to add a couple of things. So in here, you're gonna add cauldron with a bucket of water so it can drink water. And you're gonna add a dispenser filled with carrots. And put a stone pressure plate so that whenever it steps here, carrots would come out and it would be fed carrots. Maybe I shouldn't have chose this location, but let me flatten this out a bit. So what you do next is you're gonna add like an outdoor bit so that you can exercise in the grass and run around. You can either do 3 high or 2 high. I prefer it to be 2 high. Just build all around. And in the middle, you put 2 fence gates. So this is like a playpen. You can enter it if you want to play with your rabbits. Add the trapdoor right in front there. So if you want to keep it in at night, just close it up. If you want it to be able to roam around, just let it open. And we're done. So now you can add a couple of rabbits if you want, or you can just add one. And yeah, so you can enter and exit as much as it wants. You can add grass as well, but I'm not going to. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this vid. hope you find it useful somehow. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.